Yo, what's up? It's Diamond Studded with Pop Politics and Culture, coming back again with Azucena. She's going to be at the Phoenix Hip Hop Fest on 4/13, so make sure you tap in. If you need tickets, if you need these physicals, make sure you get in tune and you get them from her. This is going to be a show that you don't want to miss. As you already know, we're sponsored by Drip Luxury and Stizzy. So for y'all people that smoke weed, y'all already know what that means. Y'all get free weed, and did I mention free weed? So make sure you guys come to the Hip Hop Fest. And so let's get into this interview. Tell me a little bit about yourself.
Hey, okay, so my name is Azucena, and I was born in Delano. I grew up over here in Phoenix, and
Where's Delano?
in California, up north.
Okay, so you're from Cali.
Well, born there, raised
Born there,
here.
raised here. Got it. And looking at your music, because I got you put up on Apple Music, it looked like you're a Spanish artist. So you bilingual?
Yeah, definitely.
That's what's up. My Spanish is muy poquito,
Pero ahí lo tienes.
like real, real little. But I love Spanish music. Like Spanish music is a whole vibe. Like I go to a lot of Spanish concerts. Like my favorite artist, low key, is Karol G. So
Yes,
every time she
yeah.
come to town,
Have to pull
I'm
up.
with her at the on the floor. Do you perform a lot?
No, actually, I did my first show out in California, and this would be my second.
Well, thank you. Thank
Thank
you. Thank
you.
you. Thank you for doing your second show with us. The Hip Hop Fest is a vibe. Have you ever been to any of them?
No, I haven't. I'm excited though.
Oh man,
I
like it's going to
know.
be a whole vibe. It brings like a lot of different people, a lot of different demographics. It's at Monarch, so they have like the main stage downstairs. It's like two more stages upstairs. It's a lot of vendors, food trucks, like it's a crazy
I'm
experience, like
excited. I'm
all
very
packed in a
excited.
day. So, when did you get into music, Loki?
Officially, I started 2021 with my first single called Savage, and then from there on, I just been dedicating. But like when I was younger, I would write my own little music. Is the mic too far?
No,
Oh,
you
okay,
good.
cool. Yeah, so I would write my own music, but officially 2021.
2021. So that's when you like said like, "Hey, I'm gonna get in the studio and I'm gonna like drop this hit." And you are just like writing and doing little stuff in between. Like, did you like freestyle with your friends? Like
My
what was?
family, actually, my cousins, we would freestyle.
So what was your passion when it came to music? Like, what made you say like, "Hey, this is it. I know this is what I want to do."
Okay, so when I was four, I have a vivid memory. So my mom had CDs of live performances of Shakira.
Shakira,
Yeah, so
Shakira.
she had her whole performance in a disc, and I would watch that, and I'd be like, I want to do that. I want to do something like that. Like the whole performing, the wardrobe. Yeah, from there.
So you said you did one show so far. Like, so what would you say your what can we expect from your performance? Like, are you gonna be stiff like Nicki Minaj? Or are you gonna be like moving
She's
around like
good
Cardi
too.
B?
I'm gonna be moving like Azucena.
Hey, I like that. That's like a great answer. I'm gonna be moving like myself.
Yeah.
So, do you have dancers you're gonna be bringing, or are you coming by yourself?
I'm coming by myself.
Oh yeah, we gotta see how you definitely coming. Like, I
Yeah.
like your vibe. Like, look at your swag. She got the hat on to say WTF. Like,
Hey.
what
What
the fuck?
the
Like, yeah, I like you though. Like, I think you got like a good disposition and you have a good vibe. And I'm interested
Likewise.
to see what you have. Like, we got like a lot of songs, so we can like go through some of them and you could give me a little bit of background. So we'll
For
start off
sure.
with the Phoenix 16. So
A.
when you recorded Phoenix 16, like, where did the inspiration for that song come from?
AZ, that it came from AZ. I just wanted to give love and my homage to Phoenix and yeah.
Let's see what this, let's see what you coming with.
Hey.
Oh yeah, it come on knocking. Okay.
Yeah, I'm in deep meditation, 24/7 dedication. Hoping my Dios corazón a meses getting out for probation. Coming out of Phoenix and paying my dues. Got a lot of people praying I lose. Yeah, I got a big heart, but you diss me, and you might just end up in a stretcher, huh? But I'm still manifesting my destiny. Working on my craft impressively. Couple projects releasing aggressively. Whoa. Waking up in the morning, I'm feeling so good. Gotta take a little shot, some suja. Thank God for my blessing, my fam, my team. We all gotta say hallelujah. Yeah. Shout out to Talent and AZ. Made some noise in 2023, but this new year's going crazy. And we're doing it big now. Can't do it alone, you tried and you failed, cause you lost all sight of the purpose. Now leading with love, I'm trying deep, deep, cause you don't know what's under the surface. I'm dropping these tracks and I'm making them nervous. No accident, cause I do it on purpose. Open the door and I heard all the haters didn't know I set foot in a circus.
rocking. Like, if you got like sounds in your car, that shit go whang. Like, yeah, that's you can't do bumming with that one. Hey. I like that one. So we got another one called Blue Jeans. Can mm-hmm. you give me a little bit of background information about that one?
Yeah, so I wanted to do a song that like fit everybody, and I was just thinking like, what can we all relate to? What do we have in common? And we all have blue jeans. So, but the song, it was an inspiration from a song called White Tee.
Yep, in my white tee. Yeah, okay,
uh-huh. Got you. So I did it my version, and blue jeans.
Like, you know, like a lot of girls don't be making like hype songs like this. So let's see what.
You just don't understand, it's the blue jeans. I shine bright, never on dim. What's what on me, baby, no Tim. You see the drip, the bag's a lean. Ass so fat, it's ripping the seams. Bitches in red, they don't fit the agenda. They're artificial, just like Spender. Got a couple baddies with me in Rio. Hot like Trinity, don't need me. I'll give you a fit check, got forces on. On the bottom, I don't have to tell you, bitch. You can see it's my blue jeans. Top, I got a Neiman. Shades are net me demon. And that's it, I'm ready to go. Hop in the whip and we'll go to the show. Jeans, yeah, and my blue 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 jeans, yeah, and my
what the?
I might just take over the steam. I might just go over the top, I'll up with the glass, generate blue beam. I'm ready to drop. Got all the hits and they pop. 30 mil in a safe somewhere. Waiting for me to go cop. And I just can't see. Land over the ice on me. Baby, the synergy working, it's easy to see. I'm in the lab, making the hits. You in my bag, sucking my dick. Call me the cream of the crop, cause I make all them other bitches sound like shit. I step in the scene, fresh to the core. Can't get enough and I just want more. Proud of bag and it's filled to the brim. Neck is water, I take a swim. They're calling my name, they wanna see more. All eyes on me when I walk through the door. DJ on stage, he playing my song. Pick up the mic and I just go. In my blue jeans, yeah. In my blue jeans, yeah. In my blue jeans,
yeah. You got a little vibe.
Thank you.
Like, you got a nice rap voice, though.
Hey,
like, you know, like, when you listening to music, it's, can you actually tolerate listening to the person that's rapping? So, like, if people didn't even, like, know you as an artist, they would probably still, like, play your song through because you got a nice voice on the tracks.
Thank you.
And I see you got some Spanish music on here, too.
I do.
So, you got Spanish vibes?
You can play Pal Caserio. That one's another, like, drill. Or Asesina. That one's pretty cool, too.
Spanish vibes. I like Spanish music. That's like my favorite genre right now.
Hey. With Karol G doing it, I mean, come on.
Man, like, TQG is like my favorite song.
Es como se hace de diseño. Nos vestimos, ahora aprendes de modelo. Ahora son más cara y hablando claro. No te metas con la mía porque disparo. Me siento más buena y eso malo. Para ustedes ya saben de lo que hablo. Pero tomamos champagne y jacuzzi. Felita me lava la ilusi. Cambiando la foto de pose. Me mira de día de noche. Pero es que no te. Espero que te acostumbres. Que a cada paso me haces hombres. Me gusta que me llamen asesina. Los números pasamos por encima. Te gusta que me llamen asesina. Esta noche yo no sé lo que yo pida. Yeah, yeah, lo que yo pida. Esta noche yo no sé lo que yo pida. Se tiran la toalla, haciendo todo lo que yo pida. La 5-7 no me falla, la manejo a mi medida. Todo llegó cuando lo merecía. Sigue enfrentando y yo solo soledad, ese es mi momento. Eso lo siento, fluyo bajo el tiempo. Tu buen intento, yo sigo en lo mío. Y mis efectos, desde el caserío, dando guerra 100%. Me gusta que me llamen asesina. Los números pasamos por encima. Te gusta que me llamen asesina.
Yeah, this is my favorite one.
Hey, like, I like that.
Like high key, like, yeah, that's a whole fucking vibe. So you got to put some Spanish songs in your set.
Absolutely. So this like, one's going to be one of them.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so when you do your set, I'm going to be checking for the Spanish vibes. Hey. For sure. Like, I think that's like dope as hell.
Thank you.
Like, you got a good voice too. And like the Spanish shit, that shit is like through the moon. Mm-hmm. Like, yeah, Spanish vibes.
Hey.
Hey, so you gotta tap in with my homegirl. She's gonna be at the fest on the 13th. So where can people find you at on social media, and if they wanna listen to your music on Apple Music?
Okay, so on any platform, my name is Azucena, AZUXENA, Oficial, on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok. And then on my music platforms, it would be just Azucena, AZUXENA. And yeah, Azucena.
So make sure you check her out. She's a whole vibe. She got good vibes, good music, and we can't wait to have her at the Hip Hop Fest. Hey. And don't forget, if you need the tickets, make sure you tap in with her to get the tickets. This is an event that you don't want to miss. Be there or be square.
Hey.
I'm Diamond Stoddard with Pop Politics and Culture, and we're out.